Now Panarin just off the bench. Out to Keandre Miller. There's Petrano. Off the stick of Panarin. Panarin out in front. Oh, and he scores! Deflected it off the Penguins defenseman. Third point of the night for Panarin. 4-2 Rangers.
Couple of slashes. There's one slash, and then another one right on the hands, and Panarin just throws it to the front of the net, and it goes off of Matheson. So in a period dominated by the Penguins, Panarin throws it to the front of the net, gets a fortunate bounce right between the legs of Louis Domingue.